felony. Investigators spotted them Friday in a vehicle connected to the Bank of Bennington robbery. That happened near 156 and West Maple. Officers and a canine caught the men near 81st and Blondo. The FBI is helping Omaha police investigate whether these suspects were also involved in other crimes.